I need to tell you because we have a little bit shorter rotation today because Gecevicius is out, Lideka still is not ready, and we play so many games, so many often games, you know, we are. And sometimes during the game, when we play with a lot of energy, we make easy results. But sometimes we relaxed in the moment that the opponent came. I am very happy because we won the opponent who is you know, dangerous in the sense because they switch everything. But this is a new kind of way how you need to attack that. And for us, it's good that Songa can attack them on a low post game when they're switching everything. But you know, for me, it's important just to maintain, you know, in the first two position in VTB League and keep going. For us, very important game on Wednesday, and we spare a little bit, you know, energy. Gecevicius is going to be ready. Last 10 minutes he didn't play Reno, so I'm happy with the victory and we spare some energy for the next game.
So talking about Gecevicius injury from last game, it's not something serious.
No, he's supposed to have these stitches and he received one kick in the rib, so tomorrow I hope so that he's going to return to the practice.
So for
the Lideka is going to be, you know, on the court on Wednesday. So I have two more players to rate it. But today, I need to tell you, I was very pleased, especially in the second half, Orelik played a good 15 minutes and helps me, you know, helps us to even rest a little bit more, the captain of the team. So, victory and spare a little of the energy.
Okay, thank you and good luck.
Thank you.
Coach, did you miss Martinas Gecevicius today?
Of course. No, because, you know, he's the player who without our starting five is almost impossible to have it. He's the guy who understands, he's not only the shooter, you know, who can punish from the arc. He's the guy who understands perfectly basketball, pass the ball well, and we miss him. But fortunately, I hope so that he's tomorrow returned back to the practice.
And what do you think, your team is ready for Euro Cup?
It's going to be, but right now we have, as I told you, in less than 14 days, we play 5-6 games, you know, it's a lot of games. We didn't have so many, so huge, you know, roster, but we can rotate it. Today I have a plan to put even more Gliniadakis on the game, but unfortunately the big guy from Nizhny Novgorod, Primož Brezec, he was injured, so even today it was very difficult to use Andreas Gliniadakis. Anyway, two points are important, but I hope so that on Wednesday we are going to have more people in the gym because start very important competition for us.
Okay, there are some ups and downs in the game.
Of course.
What do you need to fix?
No. It's a question. When we play with the right energy defensively, we are okay, because after that we can produce easy points. But sometimes when you start to play with the energy, and when every single time against Žalgiris, all the Lithuanian league games, when we play tough, we are okay. But sometimes, you know, we have so many games, you know, sometimes players think the game is over. The game is never over. So that kind of team, they can catch you immediately, as they catch us from 12-point deficit to coming to tie game. So question of us is energy, you know, how much we are going to have in continuation that kind of energy to play good quality defense. But fortunately, Lideka is going to be back. He's going to be a fourth guy in our rotation. And Getz is going to be back, so we are going to be okay. And for us, it was very today important that we realized that we can play with the 2-point guards. That was, you know, in a huge moment, Zabian play as a two. So with Omar and Zabian on the court, we resolved the games.
When you came here in Lietuvos Rytas, you won all the games. Do you feel like no messiah here?
No. It's just, you know, we right now, for me it's a good, because I came in the situation that, not regarding EuroLeague, but Lietuvos Rytas is live in all competition. We are almost, let's say 95% that we are going to be first in Lithuanian League. Here we have 8-2, so good perspective to avoid first playoff round in the VTB League. Eurocup is now to came, so we are in a good conditions, and one time, everybody on court healthy, I hope so that we are going to have a great season.